Nightcrawler Media.
Nightcrawler Media.
Nightcrawler Media.
Nightcrawler.
Nightcrawler.
Nightcrawler. Nightcrawler.
Nightcrawler Media.
Hey, donkey. Hey, Kim. John. Floating Seaman. So I'm in Chicago. Obviously. Random traffic stop here.
Yes.
Two blocks away, they're looking for a stolen car. So I don't know why they're wasting their time over here. Like this guy, because he's only got one headlight. There's someone stole the pizza man's car. So they're supposed to be looking for a Nissan, Mazda. No, that's a Mazda. Nissan. What they're supposed to be looking for, but they pulled this guy over. EKA, how you doing? MD. Yeah, it's hard to believe they need all these cops to stand around and look at a car that they pulled over. They don't do anything alone. Oh, WTT giving up his beauty sleep for this. So thanks, WTT. Where's Donkey? Donkey, what's the 10-foot rule? Oh, 10 feet before I feed them? I was thinking it'd be like 10 feet buffer safe space around my body if they want to question me. Seems fair. Looks like they're letting go with just a ticket. I wish I would have recorded the dispatch audio. They were talking about what kind of pizza was in the pizza man's car. What do we need mods for? Hey, Sue. Sue, tell everybody what you think about this. Two blocks away, right now, they're talking to a pizza man. The cops are talking to the pizza man because someone stole his car. And instead of looking for his car, they're over here pulling this guy over because he's missing a headlight. Tell the viewers how you feel about that, in your opinion. No, WTT. I didn't feel like getting harassed, so I left it somewhere else. Don't worry, it will be back. I'm just watching to see. Yeah, he just turned without a signal. So, they could be looking for a stolen car and helping somebody. Instead, they're going after people for traffic laws, traffic infractions, and then they drive away without turn signals. Again. Uh-oh. The driver driver's asking one. What's up? They're recording your vehicle.
But they're the police though, you not.
What's the difference?
Hey, stop recording my vehicle. What the fuck you mean? What's the difference?
What's the difference?
What you mean? I don't know who you is.
I'm just looking out for you, man. No one.
Hey, we good. I'm not. We good. We looking out for ourselves. We good.
All right. I hope you're recording.
All right. I am. Don't record my vehicle.
It's all good.
No, it's not all good. If I said record my vehicle, I'm recording my vehicle.
Giving him a ticket. No, that does not sound like Joe Cool. Yo, this is the 10th.
We'll talk to you in a minute.
The hell is this guy doing in the middle of the road?
We'll talk to you in a minute.
Hear what they're saying. Part of the usual. Send this much in the mail. Send this much in the mail. Or else show up to court and pay double. Wanted to ask a question. Probably, Don. Maybe some mini vodkas or something. They follow him again, give him another ticket. Oh, this would be hilarious if he doesn't use the signal again. Oh my god. No signal. They just gave the guy a ticket for no headlight. Can't even use a signal.